Fox fam. Welcome back to the Fox's Den. I'm Fem Fox, and today we are coming back for one of our final streams of The Legend of Zelda. So we've been doing this for a very long time, but I feel like we're getting real close to the end here. And I don't want to finish it today, and that's the only reason I'm saying one of. Because we do have some main stuff that I haven't done yet. So I've still got 4 memories to go. I actually effed up at the end of the Vanaboris one. I haven't gone back to report on it. Or if I did, then I must have died or something. And then I still have to go and report to Impa about it. And then we can go. But mainly I want to go and get those memories first. Hey Ada, send you Furby. Thanks for stopping in, guys. Yeah, we're going to go and get those memories. I don't know why I shout that even louder. It's absolutely unnecessary. Oh, actually, I have a wind cleaver now. So what I'm going to do first is a really crap quest that I don't have to do, but I feel like I should. Hateno Village, that's the one. There's a little boy in Hateno Village that wants to... Memories hide! Who wants to see a ton of weapons. So I am going to fulfill that for him. And I actually found the Wind Cleaver. I think it was... I played a little bit of the game outside of a stream just to go and get money, basically. I sold a ton of very expensive food and a bit too many ambers. Purely so I could go to the final fairy. So sadly, there is no footage of me discovering the final fairy. Because I did it because I really just wanted to upgrade a ton of stuff. And then I needed the ambers that I sold for the champion's tunic, I think it was. I was really butthurt about it. Really upset. And I was like, you dunk. So stupid. So let's find this this one this boy wants. Is it? Oh my god, there's so many things to go and get. I could even go and do these extra ones for like the masks and stuff. That'd be a little bit fun. Stall horse. Oh, I can go and do that one as well. Sunken treasure. Wing cleaver, that's the one. So let's go and find this little lad that wants to see this sword. Urbosa's fury is ready. Let's go and equip. Is it you? Is one of you? Is it Neb?
Oi! Huh? Oh! Isn't that the Wind Cleaver? You remembered our promise! Thanks! Let me see it!
Was that the fairy worth 10k? Yeah, that was the one. The one in the desert.
Whoa! Looks strong! Thanks! Here's a token of my thanks!
Hey, I got some of my money back.
I got it from my grandpa, so think of it as a thank you from him. Alright, the next weapon I want to see is... What was it? Oh yes, that one! That one! Have you ever heard of an ancient battle axe plus?
Oh, fuck me! I keep just putting those away. What does the last one do? So, the last one, there's actually a final level up. There's a fourth final one for your equipment. I can actually go jump there so you can take a quick look. Because I might even have some stuff that I can upgrade. I can't remember. So
when my grandpa was young, he looked for it but couldn't find it. So please, if you find it, please let me see it.
God damn it, kid. I've had like 100 of those. So... Yeah, I'll go and show you. We'll go down to... all the way to Gerudo Desert. Time to do a combat trial! Yeah, I might have to, actually. Where would a greater plus be? Probably in the one down in the Necluda Sea, possibly. I remember that one being a little bit difficult. I'm sorry if my lighting's a little bit too light today. I was trying to compensate for all the orange that it keeps giving me. Yeah, so this one. Here she is. She gets no fairies around her shrine. So I was a bit annoyed, because I was like, yeah, it's another place I can collect little fairies so that I don't die, and they're not here. She gets, like, Sophlinas instead, which is not nearly as cool. So I'll come and talk to her. Savak! You came to me to have your clothing enhanced, right? With the power available to me, I can enhance your clothing to the max! Enhance away. So I got some topaz earrings and stuff that can be upgraded, but did I do something to her final? Or did I not have enough? I don't think I had enough. Yeah, my swimming equipment, I'm a little behind. I know there was something else. Red Lizalfos tail. Dang. And Fire Keys wings. So I'm actually quite behind on a lot of them. I couldn't do it. I upgraded the thunder stuff, the rubber stuff that we got last week. But nothing went up to max. Because I just don't have the things for it. Yeah, I went to... Oh, it's not that one then. There was something else. Ah, there we go. It was the Hylian gear. I needed a ton of amber. And that's what I sold to make a ton of money. Which was a bit gutting, because I have enough to upgrade those. So I could go farm amber as well, but we'll see. I was really stupid though. I was meant to come back during the week while I was offline to come and get some Nadra's Horn so I could update the champion's tunic. And I didn't, because I'm stupid. Hey, Nick! No, this isn't... Not Final Fantasy XII today, but Final Fantasy XII will be taking Zelda's place, not next week, but the week after, is the plan. Oh, well, that's a shame. Well then, I'm heading home. Goodbye! So yeah, that's the final lady. Oh no, no, oh no, it's too hot here for Link. Let's get going. So... I know that I do have a couple of memories. There's definitely one here. And... No, that's not one. That might be the only one I know about, because I know that's a shrine too. And not a memory. So, yeah, the only memory I know about is the one around here. So I get to look for the others. You hate the new app for Twitch? I like it, but it's because I'm a streamer, so it suits me better. So... What I'm gonna do... Should probably go to one of these islands. Yeah, where's the famous island that everyone likes to whine about because it's really hard? Talus Plateau. That's probably a good place to get amber, isn't it? Davdi, Knuckle, Ankel, Tingle. Where is it? I know there's a little island. I can't remember what it's called. Is it on the bottom right? Is it like a teeny tiny? Is it called the Eventide? Or something? It's probably this, isn't it? It's just not telling me that. So should we do it? I'm gonna go to it. I'm gonna do that first. That's gonna be my first thing. We'll go there. Yeah, the big one. That's what I thought. They just didn't name it. That's probably a smart thing to do, because then everyone would be like, oh, Eventide Island, I read about that on IGN, and just go straight there. So I don't know why people are like, ugh, about this one. I didn't read about it because I didn't want to spoil it. So this will be fun. I'm going the wrong way already. So... There it is, up there. Oh, I like that. That decorative one over in the distance. So, let's go. You had no idea about it and then you landed on it. That's probably a good thing because then nothing's spoiled. I've just realised I've got that marker on. I don't want that. Don't want any markers on. So let's get to Eventide. It's going to be nice and peaceful on the way down. I really wanted to upgrade my climber's gear, because that's my favorite gear in the game. I really should have got those Nadris scales. So maybe we'll try and get one this time. And I'll try and get one on when I'm offline. And then we can upgrade it next week. Ready for the final battle. That'll be fun. I think. So I made it all the way here. I didn't have to stop at all. How cool is that? Hello, birds. Hello, stuff. Eventide. There we go. There's even a little boat. Oh, and it's stormy weather. Oh, and it's always stormy weather. Oh, to you who has traveled to this island. I present you with a challenge. In your travels, you've relied on the equipment you found along the way. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial with only your wits and whatever you can scavenge. Oh, so it's kind of like the trials. Mother! Oh. Offer up the orbs to the three altars on this island. Only then will I acknowledge... I was reading that! It's a fun place. Okay. No! Hey! That's not fair! I was gonna use it over there. To disrupt these bones. Because they're blatantly gonna be something, aren't they? No! Stop it! No! Oh, hang on. Better idea. There we go. Nice and easy. Give me that. Thank you. Take some crabs while I'm here. Oh, why have I come to do this? This was a silly mistake. They're from the previous Lynx who died on the island. Cool. Yeah, I'll take that shield. I'd prefer not to take the rusty shield because it's metal, but oh well. What's up here? Why is this all glowy? This feels like a puzzle. Probably not. I'm probably thinking too hard about it. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take a tree branch just in case. Yep, that's better. No! Oh, I can't believe he fell in that easy. That's annoying. Oh well. Fucking... No! Nope. I'd rather just let it electrocute the bloody thing. He's running away. He knows. There we go. Got him. There's a bull. Oh, I missed him! No, don't run away, your valuable meat! Oh! Come back! I'm hungry. Ooh. Nope, can't get up. That's too steep. Is he just around here? Or is he gone? He's gone. Damn. Nope, that was no good. Hasn't bought the Zora flippers yet. Oh, it's sunny. It's safe. Says it's safe. Immediately attacked by Bokoblin. Keep going. You bastards. No, my Boko spear. Right. Now that it's safe from the wind. I have no arrows. What am I doing? That's no good. Oh, you ain't shit, bruv. I'll end you. One. Here we go. Oh god, it really does like no damage anymore, does it? That should help with that a bit. Soldier's bow. An arrow or two. Yep. Give me some of that. Thank you. Let's head up there. Oh, I think I just heard a Hinox. Yeah, I can hear a Hinox. It's behind me somewhere. Alright, let's pick up all these arrows. They're gonna come in handy. Nom 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 nom. Silence just mean. Yes, it is! Oh my god, you bastard! That was cruel. No! I have, like, no health! Guess I need a crab. Yeah, that'll do. Right. What do? I wonder where I need to put it. I don't want to have to travel a very long way with it. Max trolling mode, yeah. When you're seriously injured, just eat a crab. That's my method to live at the moment. Right, I'm going to leave that there for now. Because I saw a lizard up here. I want to grab him. And I'm not sure where they need to be placed yet. So at least I'll know where he is. Clip! There we go. Anything in here? Nope. Of course not. So let's try and figure out where this thing has to go. Fucking Octorox, no! No, it's no good mining. That's just gonna put me in danger more than anything. Oh, there's little fire choo-choos! Little fire choo-choo. Yeah, I can hear the Hinox. Where is it? There he is. Oh, he's a big black one as well. Ugh! I don't have weapons for him yet. I'll have to come back to him. This is like the beginning of the game all over again when all you've got is that bloody axe. Oh. Yeah, Yeah, I'll take a couple of those. That'll do me some good. In fact, we'll swap to one of them. We'll do that one. No, no, you didn't see me. It's fine. Oh my god. Oh, what, really? No, I'm not strong enough for black moblins. Ugh. Fuck this. Let's take him on. Oh, it done like no damage and I have like half a health. Not even a half, it's like a quarter. Oh, I need to cook that hearty radish though. Let's eat my two crabs. Right, that's most of his health gone. So now we just gotta get lucky, I guess. Oh, and that's not gonna be the way to do it. I let him catch up with me and then sort of troll him. Let's get him now. Oh, goddamn. No! I'm gonna die. I have absolutely no way to win without being killed. Oh yes, a tree branch. That will help. Oh, you bitch! Come on. Come on. Oh shit. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, this is bad. I have nothing. What have I got? What have I got? I've got- Oh! Cooked fish! Yeah, take those! Nom 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 nom. That should save me a little bit. Mepha's Grace. Yeah, that's true, but I don't want to waste that on something like a Hinox. No. He's not having it. Oh, that didn't work. Nope. I can't wait long enough for my camel to come back. That's ridiculous. Let's go get a crab. Let's go get a couple of crabs. Oh, wait. Ooh. No. Damn. Ah, that was my last arrow. You. Octorok, stop it. Nope. Oh, I've got a branch left. Should go back to the beach. I remember there were more spears down there. I just didn't pick them up because I'm an idiot. Stop it! Oh, I can use the box. Yeah, we got him. Oh, thank God. Right, did I get... No, I need to go and pick that shield back up, and I need to bring this with me. Oh yeah, let's grab that while I'm here. Right. So that's... Ah, I know I can put one up there, so we'll head on up. Fuck off! You little shit. Crap! Thank you. No! Yeah, we'll take that while I'm here too. Ooh. Careful not to drop the concrete ball in the water, it might sink. They don't sink, actually. They float. I hate Eldorok so much. Yeah, what a pain in the ass. Right. I know I can put one in up here, regardless of anything. Even though this is probably my idea of hell. Let's pop that there. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my gosh. How do you even... Yeah, go on, swing at me. That's it, right there, that'll do. Kill yourselves. Oh, no! Oh, that was lucky. Oh, but they all killed themselves, so that sorts my problem. And I can cook some food up here, even better. Right, let's try and deal with this choo-choo. While I'm here. Ah! Yay, he exploded. There we go, problem solved. Seared steak. Just... Break! Oh, I could have used the rock. Oh, if I'd started up here, I could have hit the Hinox with this rock. Oh my god, all the possibilities. That would have been fun. Never mind. Alright, anything else up here I can grab? No. Let's... You came here for the link upskirts. That's one. Bling. Should we smash the rocks? Oh, what am I doing? That's not the right one at all. They sometimes have stuff in them. Apples! I will take any old food right now. Not when they're that close to the edge, though. Do do click. Boom. Oh, wrong one. Boom. Here we go. And a melon and some arrows. That's what I wanted. Perfect. Right, so what we got on hand? Not too many. I want to save the Dragonbone Boker Club. We'll stick to the spear for now. I've got a little pot lid. That'll help. Right. I can't use that on that one, though. I'm going to need to go and get that other shield back just in case I need it. But I guess another place I need to be is up there. To place that ball down there-ish. And then the other one must be on the other side. So let's go see if I can re-find my shield that I dropped off because I'm a moron.